childhood memories I treasure the most, I suppose, were the Saturday afternoons spent at the town picture show. I'd work all day long in the fields, but at night I would dream that I'd see Gene Autry go riding across the big screen. Saturday mornings I'd walk 5 miles or more, and 12 o'clock noon found me first one in line at the door. I'd work all week long, but today I'd fulfill my dreams. I'd see Gene Autry go riding across the big screen. The man in the white cowboy hat is a hero to me. He was then, he is now, and I guess he always will be. Time takes away many things, but it can't take a dream that I'd see Gene Autry go riding across the big screen. Often as a child from our home in the country I'd roam, and my daddy would scold me 'cause I'd never be around home. Ah, but Mom understood me 'cause she'd always smile when I'd say, Gene Autry and I had been rounding up outlaws all day. The man in the white cowboy hat is a hero to me. Was then, he is now, and I guess he always will be. Time takes away many things, but it can't take a dream. And I'd see Gene Autry go riding across the big screen. And I'd see Gene Autry go riding across the big screen.